All right, go Mitch with the solo. Hell yeah. What's up, YouTube? It's Grant, and today I'm checking out Pentatonix's new single, Bohemian Rhapsody. It's a cover off their new album, Classics. This is an awesome classic song. This is an awesome group, so I'm looking forward to see their performance. If you guys like this song, hit those like and subscribe buttons so I know to do more videos like this one. All right, so I'm excited to check this out. Let's go. Right, they're getting in position. Is this okay, I like that swaying. Avi with the wind. All right, Scottish.
Wanna
Nice. Pentatonix, always doing an awesome job. I don't think they put out bad videos. I don't know. I've never seen one by them. So good job, Pentatonix. I really liked this video. I liked how Mitch was on the megaphone doing the guitar solo. I love the choreography. Everything from the couch work to the flashlights. Just a lot of good ideas in this video. Pentatonix, you guys killed it. Thanks for a great video. Guys, if you like this video, hit those like and subscribe buttons so I know to do more videos like this one. So I hope you guys liked this video, and I will see you all in the next one. Woo! Sick harmonies. That's what these guys do best. What's up, guys? It's Grant here with the Daily Video, and today I'm reacting to Pentatonix's new song, Imagine. I didn't know they were putting this out. I just found out, so I gotta watch it. I'm super excited. And guys, do me a huge favor. Hit those like and subscribe buttons, and if there's a video you want to see me react to, leave it in the comments below. I'll try to get to it. So yeah, I am so psyched to see this video. Pentatonix always kills it. Let's go watch this video. Okay, this is a cover for you young kids out there. This is a cover of John Lennon's Imagine. John Lennon was a Beatle. Google it. You should know this song. Alright, you got the bass singer starting the song off. Nice touch. He's got a great voice. I want that. I like her hair. Okay, guys, question. Is that fashionable, what the tenor's wearing, the jeans, with the baggy jacket? I love this group to death. No hate at all. These guys are great. But is that fashionable? I don't know. You tell me. I wouldn't wear it, but he makes it work, I guess. LGBTQ. Okay, so I had to look this up. It stands for lesbian, gay, bisexual, trans, queer, and questioning, and others. So I think the message here is acceptance for whatever you believe, whatever you feel and think you are. And Pentatonix is a big supporter of that. So, way to go. So I like the message of this video and the song. It's tolerance. No matter what your gender, your skin color, your beliefs, you should just accept other people, which is what this song is about. So I love their rendition of it. It sounds great. Ooh, sick harmonies. That's what these guys do best, is the Alright, break it down. Alright, they're each grabbing a poster now. I wonder what they're gonna do at the end. That's right, we're all humans. Great message. Tolerance, acceptance. They did a great job covering this song. They have a new album coming out. I'm definitely gonna check it out. So yeah, I like this song a lot. I think they did a great rendition. Sick ass harmonies.
They kill it every time. So you guys, I hope you enjoyed watching this video with me. And if there's another video you want to see me react to, like I said, leave it in the comments below. I'll see what I can do. Thank you again for checking out this channel, and I will see you guys in the next one.